Ready! End of timeout! Set for red three back with set.
Manual placement, red three.
Red 4, back in 10.
back, four back.
Pushing, grab five.
Pushing, grab five.
Weiter weg ist
sein Schwab, weil. Robot,
Point over, red three.
Red three.
One minute left.
Challenge Shield in the semi-final two, only one halftime.
Okay, yeah.
Right. So you got to got 5 minutes to prepare for penalty shootouts. You have to hand all robots you want to play with to us. And in the shootout, you can choose which robot will take or be the taker or be the keeper. Took your time out, but if you want to take a time out, you can do this now. Das war aber die Crossover-Runde. Okay, time out, Team Red.
Guys, maybe there will be a second half.
No, there is only one half.
No, because the other semi-final.
No, no, was one. No.
Maybe yeah, just yeah. A few persons should speak about that.
Okay, yeah.
No, it was one half.
Who's the team leader from our team?
I'm the team leader.
So please let us talk.
Because the official is running.
We go over there.
Thank you.
mo vinciamo le ripetizioni.
Oh, raga,
è caricato.
Ah, questo si deve dire.
Tiger 24.
Ma c'è carica!
Das kann man ja
einfach.
So, Time's up!
Okay, wir dürfen keinen Roboter mehr reingeben.
Ja.
Er muss jetzt kicken.
Ready? Finish? Penalty shot.
We are in the mission. Lucas? Lukas, wir sind jetzt in der Mission. So. Penalty shot.
Okay, genau, also theoretisch wäre jetzt ja. Moment mal. Die Zeit ist. Also die Zeit, Moment, was ist das für eine Zeit jetzt? Das sind 5 Minuten.
Das sind 5 Minuten, die jetzt aber eigentlich
egal. Ja. Ja, genau, aber ihr hattet ja gerade, also wir haben ja gerade eben die Halbzeit gewartet, weil im Game Controller musst du ja jetzt noch zur zweiten Halbzeit machen. Also stehen hier alle. Kannst du. Kann man das irgendwie beschleunigen?
Einfach, wenn Z ist, das glaube ich weg, oder?
Also, wenn wir die 1 benutzen wollen und noch dürfen, dann muss jetzt alles rausgezogen werden, das heißt, dass das nicht werden, sonst wird es nicht hier.
Stecker aus der 1. Und Steck und einmal Chessbox. Nee, ist schon.
Okay, you're right. One and five. You have to tell me which one to choose before I know. Okay.
The penny
is the penny. Okay. 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 Okay.
Also, wir haben jetzt die 1 und die 5.
Okay.
Mach doch mal Set und dann muss
ich Set.
Okay, Set. Okay, sag an, wer was.
Penalty taker, that means you are.
You are the penalty taker. Which robot do you choose?
Number one.
Okay.
Red 3, I think. That's the only one in the game control.
What?
Oh?
Red 3?
Is the one who has the shooter or the one who has the keeper?
The taker is this who shoots.
The 5.
Okay, he's not in the game controller, but we'll do it with the chess button interface.
Okay,
so
Red 5.
Can I leave? We love the 3 number.
No, don't change it. Don't change it. It's okay.
Because that we love the company is with number 3. You know that he is the number 3.
Okay, yeah, that's this. I think you can change it.
Okay, can we change it?
Yeah, fast. No. Not the coat.
The jets.
The jets.
You can change the shirts, yes. Fast.
Yes.
Okay. You're the keeper. Fantastic.
Achso.
On which goal do you want to shoot? That one? It's okay with
everyone?
This goal?
We prefer this one because it's fine for you.
Okay, good
for
you.
It's okay for you that?
Yeah.
Great. Then we don't have to do a coin toss. So, this one is the keeper, yes?
Okay. Yes.
Great. Okay.
Shooter.
Che? Number 3.
Set.
Number 2. Okay, there's a request to change red 5 versus red 3 or?
The number 1, we gave the same number to both of them.
So
we gave the same
number. The same number again.
Okay, I will check red 3. And you think then it's red 5 selected?
They have two points, which are this is number three and number two.
Oh. Couldn't we just use the chess button interface? That would be chess button interface. Yes, let's do this. You don't play with the game controller. He plays with the game controller, and for your robots, we use the chess button interface because that's just taking too much time. Okay, great. But you are the taker. Which one do you choose? Great.
Wenn man nicht im Gang die Stola
sehen.
Ja, aber wenn man den abschneiden würde, dann wäre es ja nicht alternativ.
Alex, alles gut?
Wollt ihr den so hin?
Ich glaube nicht, dass irgendwer an diesen Fall gedacht hat. Also, ich meine, vielleicht fällt er ja nach vorne und macht den Kopf.
Wie lange man die mit den Händen darf. Ist er dann die einzige, die wir haben?
Okay, nimmst du. Jetzt, yeah. Hugs are the takers, yes?
Takers are
as
you are.
Takers are as you are. What?
Ins Tor.
Ja, komm jetzt. Okay. Stimmt, ihr dürft noch einmal. Ja.
Jetzt, perfekt.
Okay.
Was maybe as he exited the area before.
Yes, no, that is
not the task.
Yeah, I think
that the important part is whether your robot touched the ball twice before the other robot touched.
Yes,
but he exited the area before.
Twice.
Yes, but he exited before.
If you touch it once, the shooting.
Yes, but. No, he exited.
It
was outside the area. It's not legal. It's gone for us.
You're missing Caddy.
I think it's not for us. check if you are
the
porti
dai.
Quindi
abbiamo vinto, ragazzi. Abbiamo vinto.
Aspetta, questo era il nostro tempo, allora lo studiamo. Questo è l'ultimo. Oh, loro quanti ne hanno tirati?
È che se tu ti metti in posizione, io ti tiro addosso, prendi comunque il gol.
Sorry, but I think that the sense of the film is that if a keeper goes outside the area doing obstruction to the shot, if the shot touches the keeper, it's by the way goal because you are doing that obstruction outside the area. This is the sense of this movie. I think.
It's important to notice that in the case of one player, so it's completely huge. Really all of them.
I know, but sorry, I think that this is the sense of what which
I think it would make sense in a way. But
I'm going to say, only not about
you. Okay, that's
okay.
So now you have to remember what you saw.
I saw nothing.
So I think that this is the case. The keeper goes out and our ball touched the keeper outside the area and this was an obstruction rush.
I
think that that sound, you know.
Okay. Beforehand, I saw the video, and the SPQR robot did indeed touch the ball twice. Before the high robot touched it, so the attempt was over before the high robot touched it. But what I saw was this. So sorry. So before I saw the video, it just looked like the robot kicked the ball and you kicked it back before.
We got to shoot up. We got to shoot up.
Just have one more attempt to score a goal. You are the keeper and they are the takers. So, shall we proceed? Yes.
Yeah.
just one goal for
I never had a